decisive.
Is happening.
Nobody needs to get hurt, alright? Man, hey, look out for fools like me. Look the fuck out.
So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
The financing, it seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer.
No, skin color's got nothing to do with it.
Just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
You tried to nut... I don't care if you're 12. I'll still rape you! Dad, you fucking idiot!
Oh my God, seriously? My brother is such a homo. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. Well, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips. That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Don't look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Take me where you were going. Unlikely. Considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude.
Well, you need some motivation? Drive!
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your...
Hey!
It's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out. Most gangsters got...
Hey, we're taking requests,
right? That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Ram it already.
Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! See now, you pissed.
Recognize this car? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'm telling you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
Zebra print shit.
Stuck up, the fuck up. When you come around, keep your chain tucked from this 00 apostrophe. Yeah, shit. I'm studio. I'm
filled
with
fuck?
This.
Yes.
Talk the talk, walk the walk. Diss me your way.
No.
Car, amigo.
Earthquake, shit, motherfuckers, and get angry. And the earth shit. Straight from the blue.
When I'm walking through Compton, terrible.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey,
Alrighty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.